All right, so I lost all my data, but guess what? I have footage from this. So, I guess I'll copy this and hopefully it won't take as long as fucking 3 hours. But still, that really sucked though. I really want to see what order it was in, and then I could just probably do it.
Okay.
Just go out here. I mean, I could always do a new order, but I really don't want to. Fuck, that was loud. Ouch, that really hurts. I was also using my different mic that I didn't know I had, which is the camera right here. I don't even know why I have it on, because there's nothing interesting here, but whatever. You know what? Fuck this. I'm just gonna just. I'm getting denial. Fuck. Let's just restart again. I'm so sad.
Thank you. You know I'm German. I'm from Austria, so it's. Of course I can't. Thank you. You know I'm German.
Well, it's not that bad, but you see, am so mean. I'm sorry, but I'm just like reflecting on myself now. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, I know this was first. Yeah. Motherfucker, I am so pissed, dude. Not first. Then, actually, doing what? I say, fuck you. Gonna throw you in first. Maybe. And then you. I don't have my manic thing on. You. I am so pissed. My God. Oh God. I'm scared to why? Oh, Jesus. What would it be? Mild? It's like. I'll say 2 out of 10, 3 out of 10. About how noticeable it is. I guess. I don't know. But it's sexy, so don't be self-conscious about it or whatever. Hopefully I don't actually. Okay, so. Motherfucker. God, I'm so pissed. Fuck. What the hell is a ripple cut? That's weird. I don't. Dude, I can see something here. Throw this in here. Can you just go back? And then taking off. Can I extend it more? Let's see. Okay, I need to see the things. Ah, fuck, where is it? Are you no show? Please show. Motherfucker, I kinda need to see the actual audio. Please show. Oh, maybe. Oh. Nope. Yeah, up! Oh, there we go. Cool. So let's see if I could actually read this. Let's see, this is. These are useless, but. Okay, I can see it. Sexy anyway, so it doesn't matter. Ha! Okay. Fuck, okay. Ah, motherfucker. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna. Why do it? Motherfucker. It's like this little midget right here. This here. Pissed, dude.
Okay, well, I gotta stop now because now we're visiting this mesmerizing mansion. So bye.
Have fun. Damn, must be fun over there because she literally just walk right anywhere and just go in public transport. But no, I live in America. All right. Ah, oh, fuck. What am I supposed to do? I'm so triggered. I don't even know what that's supposed to do. Alright, bye. Okay. Oh, Jesus. I fucking hate this so much. Why don't you just work? Clear all. Why don't you? Okay. There. Beautiful. I really need a... need to like unlink them. There we go. And cut to Roo. Now here, I turn that off. Now I need to turn this back on. So... let's see if I remember to do this. I think I'll like copied it and then pasted that bitch. Then move it more that way. And then yeah, sure, why not? Oh, okay. And then cut that out. Oh my lord. Let's cut this out right here. Let's see, was it B? Yes, it was. I wish it just cuts where the thing is, but no. No. Then I'll just heat through. Boop. I'm getting it. There we go, right there. Good. That works. And then boop, and then just cut to Roo. And then see, I really enjoy this feature though. Wait. I think my mind just became retarded. Oh my god. What okay, I'm having a brain fart right now. What? Let me just rewatch this. Now, let's do this again. Cut that. Do this. Cut to Roo. Boop. Copy. Boom. And let's just zoom it out. Maybe I should just keep the original way, because that was pretty fucking dope. Media offline, yeah, whatever. Zoop! I'm retarded. I did it again. Maybe I should just not edit anymore and just go to sleep. Cut. No. Copy. Pasteroo. How long did I make this go? Okay, I don't like this. Eat it. Eat the whole thing. I don't like it. Yeah, they don't care. Maybe I could like... See, maybe I could like... You know, maybe this one will be better. So let me go in here. Raw 0756. Yule. I think I was laughing. Yeah, it was. Go away, please. Can you go way down? Can you, like, go away now? Bitch, just go away. Is it not gonna go away? This is annoying. Okay. Plan two. It's never going away. Are you fucking serious? Maybe it was FN. I can't fucking remember. Please disappear. Thank you. Hopefully that worked. If it did not, I'll be a sad boy. Alright. Nope. I give up on life. Never mind. Maybe I can use the VLC thing. Maybe that'll work. Hopefully. Open all photos.
What?
But we can do that. Edit. This works. I want to. Trim, add slow-mo, save picture, save frames on video. Yep, I want to save. Get that thing out the way. Yep, right there. Save. Okay, let's just put on desktop. I won't have this long. If my idea will work well. Also, this is too fucking huge. Cool. So we're gonna have this, we're gonna like wishy whoosh, and then we're like, nah, damn, I can't do it. Well, also, I want to go into Spectre and go to here, and I want to be like pretty zoomed in. No. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's way too much. That's way too much. Okay. Let's try this. Alright. Maybe I could. Wait, no, I'm not doing this right. Yeah, this will work here. Oh, actually, it's supposed to be the other way around. Okay then, whatever. Don't worry, it's fine. Sure, that works. I'm not liking it, it's too long. Okay. I need to do this. Can I move it there without it fucking up? Doing a photo. I could just do like the actual fucking video. Like, what am I thinking of? Can you? Is this it? Yeah. There we go. No, that's an image. Motherfucker. But where is that from? I believe it's from this. Fuck off to this. Show audio. Wait. I want to get rid of this, but I don't know how. It's annoying. Oh! Wait, look at that. I figured it out. I think I've just lost all my hope. Okay, we're just putting this back in. This was just so good. It's too long. Bit late, but I don't care. Let's see, maybe you could just throw in this. Perfect for it. Bear's butt, which I think this one would be really good. Right there. That's what it's popping up. It's like automatically saving. Ha! Yes, I'm happy to see that thing anytime. Why does media say it's offline? I hope that doesn't show in the real video. Okay, that works right there. Then I'll have to add this and move all these. Let's see if this will work. Here. I want it here, but I have this problem here. Maybe I could do this, and I can't do it like this. I want you to, yeah, there we go. There we go. Let's see how this will look. I just cheesed it. No, like this, and then just like, yeet. Like that, probably. The beginning. Let me actually watch the video, see if it looks good. It's gonna be kind of awkward with, you can go in like 8.3. So these audio clips doesn't get in the fucking way. Copy. Please do. Let's see what this looks like. Taking over. why is it so loud? And I just remembered why. Audio jack 3. That was a 9.6. Yeah, that works. Cool. Back to, yeah. Nope, wrong one. I was like, ouch, my ears, what the hell? I could probably make this reverse. I think that'll look, well, yeah, saving. I think that'll make it look really good. Like, I don't care about storage. Like, if this takes up, like, a shit ton of storage, I don't care. I prefer to not have my shit deleted of hours of fucking work. Like, Jesus fucking Christ. Sorry, I pressed the wrong thing. Reverse. Uno reverse. Why does it cut like that? Like, I thought it just... Now let's cut it again. And then, like... And then... I just love saying for some reason. Probably because it's 4 in the morning, I'm very tired. But that doesn't matter, you know? Well, let's see if that makes it better. I might have to cut more of this out. Oh, I can't cut that beautiful face out. It's not bad, it's just... I kind of prefer to, like, go... Like, have that thing. I probably need to do that. See, like, the reverse works in that well. But... Motherfucker. Okay. Let's see, what else should be on? So, all I did was... This one. And then I did a standing up one and a sitting one. So I did these three right here. I feel like this one would be the best. God damn it. I hear pew pew from me. Motherfucker. That's funny. Let's cut this part out. I feel like I could, like, make something out of this. I fucking hate this so much. Here. Zoom in a little bit. Boop. I mean, this is a good clip. I might just move it up here, just in case. If I want it for whatever reason. Paste that. And do another reverse-a-roo. That's not a reverse row. I always misclick that for some reason. Let's see. I want like a punch to that. Maybe. I could throw this in here. Oh shit. Oh, that didn't fuck with anything. Boop. Ah, doesn't look like it fucked with anything. I have to cut it like here. He just fucking. I remember there was a rock right there, and he just fucking fell. Not fell, but whatever. Right there would be good enough. Yoi. Cut to Rue. I don't know why, but he really likes going, like, moving to the right. So I'm reversing it so it goes to, like, left and the right and the left and the right. Are going in and out, stuff like that. Change clip speed. To ripple cut, but I don't even know what that is. Let's just go here. Wait, hold up. That looks pretty sick. Hold up. I wasn't really paying attention. Yeah, that's good. That's fucking amazing. That actually looks. Beautiful. Now. Maybe I could like, okay, I need a part. Right here. Wait, no, I gotta, I almost fucking cut the whole clip. Wait, no, I pressed the wrong thing. Oh my god. I can't imagine it. Okay, I get the idea. It's like, I'm going to copy that and paste that. Why did it go there? Oh, it's because my cursor's there. Okay, so it's like. So it's gonna like boom, boom, and then the low boom is gonna change to something else, probably. I think that'll look okay. It's right there, pretty much. It makes it kinda like a cool little effect. Perfect. So now, where should I put this? Like, what is this? I don't even know. Oh, actually, no. That's actually good. I like that. It's like, and then it'll change to something quickly else. Which, fuck, I don't know. I don't have that many clips. I don't have that much to work with when it comes to this. Okay, so that's the first thing I used. I did reuse it on the first time I did this. I feel like I could use that barrel or something with that part. I should do it? No, I think it should stay like that. Yeah, just keep it like that. Maybe be sitting again? Fuck. Maybe this part. Oh, this is the image. Motherfucker. I need to, like, get rid of this. Can I do that? Yes. Thank you. I think it was this was the actual clip here. Now that I look at it, I think it should start in the back area. Like maybe here. I'm just making a rough little estimate thing. Okay, let's do it right here since he just fell. No, fell. Let's just... I just have an idea. Okay. Let's keep this part real quick. Throw this here. Throw that there. And I'll edit that part later. It doesn't work well. That part needs to be like a little longer. This part makes it to the duh. Which I don't know where that duh is. Right there. So I need to like copy and paste it or something? Like, I don't fucking know. Boop. Nope. Motherfucker, just go there. Boop. Let's see how this will work out. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, that doesn't work out well. How about I cut this and hopefully I could. I can't make it longer. Why can't I make it longer? There we go. Let's see if that'll make it look good. That works. Wait, what? Hold on. I'm still a bit late. I need to go a little bit more. I'm willing to do this just a little bit. Let's see if that fits. That works. Okay. Let's was that? Whoa. Go back a little bit. Let's do a cutaroo. There. Cutaroo sounds like a fucking depressed ass anime girl. Hi, I'm Cutaroo and I just have crippling depression. Woohoo! I need hope. Alright, let's do that. Change that. Reverse roo. And let's just put this here. See how that works out. I know this part won't really look well, but who knows? Maybe we'll listen out. Hold up. Wait, that kind of looked awkward. Ah, got to listen again. That doesn't look bad. I feel like if I cut that part here, and then maybe I could fast forward it. That might look good. Maybe. Let's do 125. Oh, 127. That works too. Nah. Hold up. Let me listen to this again. Let me find that. Ah, motherfucker. Yeah, right there. Let's cut this right there. And what would this look like if I just reversed this for no damn reason? Just curious, you know? Just a little bit curious. Wait, it was, I didn't realize it was reversed. It's just fitting well. Oh my god, I have so much more to do. Oh, this part wasn't even in here. Dude, I'm actually pretty fucking close to being done. And this didn't even take that long at all. Let's see, what clips did I not use? Let's see, I used this one. I should have clicked on it. I used the wall one, which is this one. Still using it. And that one. This one, and this too. So I used all of them besides this one. Now I could probably just BS it and just throw this at the end of it. Let's just go to the beginning and watch the whole thing, just like this. I'm not really watching it. I need to do it again. Oh my god. Let me get focused. Okay. I didn't hear the phew. Yeah, somewhere right there. I wonder, what if I cut this part right here and just make it go backward? Ha! Let's see how that'll look. Cause I have just a small feeling that it might look good. I'm being stupid. I swear to God, I'm blind. There it is. Like, I wish there was a hotkey for that, but it doesn't look like there is. Okay, let's just go to the beginning and just see. Wait. I'm so stupid. I already did that. You know what? This could be unreversed. How about that? Now let's look. I'm not liking that. Oh, let's see. Okay. You know, he just kills my fucking professional vibe. I swear to fucking god. Is there a way I could, like, let's just do this for now. That burn is kind of too late. It's like way too late. It's like right here. Oh damn. Okay. Fuck. What am I gonna do? Let's see. What can I do here? I can't think. Let me just rewatch it. Let's just... Oh my god. Now let me just zoom in a little bit more. It's like... Right here, this will work right here. So let's cut this part out. Well, or I'm not actually gonna cut it out, I'm just gonna put it here. I wonder if I could take this part right here, cut this part out, and I want to copy this part. I'm gonna do this just to be boop, and then reverse it. But it needs to be a lot speedy, which I don't know which way you would go to make it faster. So this will make it faster. This will make it slower. I can't think. How would I do this? Maybe. Let's see how long this is. 1 minute and 14 seconds to 15 seconds. So just a 1 second clip. Okay. I have an idea. How about we do this? We go to change clip speed. We won't do the reverse speed. And we need to make this like legit just one fucking second. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. Okay. Just do. Come on. Let's keep on going. Let's keep on going. Let's keep on going. Let's keep on going. Here. Oh, look at that. Boop. I think I just made it like 1 millisecond. What the fuck? Maybe it meant one. No, there's no way. Oh shit. I think I just made that bitch microscopic. Oh my god, what the hell did I do? Hold on, wait, I'm so confused now. Ah! Oh yeah, I just wanted to put it here. Oh my god, dude. Okay. Wait, what does this even look like? I'm curious. But it doesn't even load. Change clip speed. Let's unreverse it. Let's like, yeet. Wait, shit, wrong way. I think I lost the whole actual clip somehow. Okay. Thank the Lord I made a mess. Oh, that was weird. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. I wish it was more responsive. Okay. Copy. Paste. Okay. Fuck. I'm gonna just do this. Boop. No. Boop. Copy. Paste. Okay then. Well, why do you do that? Like, I don't understand that. Paste. Thank you. Okay. Try this again. So we need this bitch 1 second. What is this? I don't know. Actually, I could just look at here. A 6 second into 1 second. Let's try this. What? Oh, I think I know what's going on. Change speed. That's not what I want. It's like somehow maintaining it. Like, how is it maintaining all that? I want to make it faster. Maybe I can make it smaller. She said, ooh. You could just move that there. Aha, look at that. Okay, this needs to be like a tiny bit smaller. Ha ha ha. Cheated the system, bitches. Let's see how this is going to look. Kind of interesting. Okay, what if I. Okay, I can't. What if I, like. Just take a bit of it. Now what? Oh wait, it should be going reverse too. Okay. Let's just slow you down a bit. Just like like do the 150. There we go. But reverse. What? I don't think that worked right. I don't think that really worked right. It's fucking 4:37. Come on. Like, I just want to go to sleep, man. And here I am doing this. Okay. I'll probably be done by now if that motherfucker didn't fuck up. I didn't mess up the audio from that. No, I did. Just control Z the shit out of this. Okay, there we go. Okay. What I actually need to do is... Oh, I guess I already did it, apparently. Oh, shit. Let's like slow it down. Just would it be? God, this is confusing. Cancel. Like I can't do that when it's on reverse. Like I just too confused. Yeah, we're making it slower. Let's do like 115%. Reverse it. Let's see how that looks. I think this is a stupid idea in general, doing what I just did. I think it should cut in more. Yeah, that's looked better. I don't even think I need to put this into an actual speed thing either. Like, it would look better if it's slower, if I have to be honest. Let's try just 100%. I kind of wish my face was in it, but oh well. Here, just fucking cut it. Boot. And boot. I just call it a fucking day. Cut. Alright. I don't need you. Cut. Don't need you. Cut. Scroll up. And I need to literally just like whoop. And link clips. just like, yeet. And just like, good. Then I could probably put this into like A2 again. Let's watch it from the beginning. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I was looking for this. But I couldn't fucking find it for some reason. I'll just like, I just don't care. Just do this. Don't even have any special effects. Just do some simple transitions. Well, like, hard transitions that I'm going to change later on. Which I'm doing that last. I wasn't paying attention. Like, I sort of gotta have ADHD right now or something. I don't understand. Boom. I like that. That was pretty cool. See, I enjoy this part the most. Yes, that made me tinkle. This is good. And how long have I done this? For only an hour. Okay. All this for a fucking hour. Now, let's just save this myself, even though I have the auto saving thing, man. Just in case, you know. Save project. Whew, okay. I'm doing it, boys. Jesus Christ, Inspector. Oh, this is fucking huge, by the way. I need to make it smaller. I need to go to effects library. I don't need you, MIDI pool. Oh, there's a crossfade, apparently. I could maybe use these, see if it works good, but I'm going to use these later. I'm going to at least try it. Why is this correlated with sound? Actually, speaking of sound, let's do this later. We're going to just mess off this real quick. So usually I'll have to go to edit real quick, and usually let me copy this real quick and paste. Okay, whatever. Like, I wish you could select this, but whatever. Like, select it so you could paste it in that one area, but I don't know why it's like that. But why am I saying but so much? Can you go back? Just, motherfucker. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? I need to go all the way. Ah! Wait. I think I know why it's like skipping this whole thing. Because if I go back, if it goes here, then that means it goes back on the selected clip when that's there. And if it's like, let's say it's here, from here, then it'll go to here. Let's just stop. I'm gonna click this, click this. I wanna try that again. So if I click this, this should go here. Oh, I see now. When you have a selected clip, let's say this. If I press this, it will go there. Oh, that makes sense. It's kind of weird how it's made like that, but I understand it. Okay. Anyway. This is what I do. I make three of them. One of the pan goes to the left, one of them goes to the right, and then one goes straight in the center, and it just makes it sound more fuller. And, yeah. I just like doing that. Plus, I mess with the equalizer a little bit, just to make the bass a little bit stronger. And then at the end, I kind of like cut the high part out, like the high frequencies, and then keep the low bass as it is. And then I actually put something to make the volume lower slowly. And have this kind of cool effect. And I just really like it. God, I sound gay. Alright, one more. Motherfucker. It doesn't work on full clips for whatever fucking reason. Alright. Paste. So A1, A2, A3. Alright. So, let me do that. So A1, A2, A3. So, it's in like the 9-ish. Let's just put it on 9 point. Let's put it on 9. Perfect 9. If I can. There we go. Ooh. Oh, there we go. So, let's just play the... Jesus Christ. That was loud. Never mind. 9.8. There we go. Bro, why is this so fucking loud? This is just three things over it. There we go. That's good enough. See, it kind of sounds so blah. Equalizer. Where's the pan tool? Usually it's there, but okay. Wait, I think I have to select one maybe. The input effect. That's what I want. Pan. Please. Pan. Okay. I don't understand it. Effects. Yeah, they got all these effects and stuff, so yeah, that's cool. This is not what I'm looking for. Equalizer. I don't need the, I don't really need the equalizer, but I really need, which doesn't really work at all, is the pan. But okay, do you want, we'll just do this. Inspector. Yeet. Can I name these? I probably could. Period. Doesn't really look. I don't care. Alright, this one. Wait. That was the wrong one. Oh, this is zero. Yeah, just restart that one. Okay, so this one's 100. This one's gonna be that. And this will stay zero. So now, if you do it. It sounds a lot better, in my opinion. Because it's going from the right side, it's coming from the right side, and it's playing on both sides at the same time. It just makes it sound a lot fuller and better. So yeah. Okay. Clip equalizer. This will be fun. This is what I literally did. Eight. And I think I made like this much. Let's just listen to it now. It's a little bit strong. Oh, I love bass. The bit's too strong though. I just fucked that up. I love doing that. Okay. I hate how this equalizer thing is made. Yeah, that hi-hat is a lot better now. See, I enjoyed that so much more. Holy shit. Now, at the end, I did make that port, but I might just not even touch it and just make it quieter. Just be a lazy fuck. Which I did... How did I do this? I can't remember. I believe it was in volume somewhere. Meters. Oh, look, now it shows. Oh, I see what's up. This audio goes for all the audio in audio one, I'm guessing. Well, if I remember correctly, let me open Expector. It goes to 100. I believe 100 is that way. And then audio 2 goes to negative 100, which goes that way. I don't think it'll change anything, because I just don't. Or maybe it will. Because, see, if this is all the right to pan, but this is in the middle, then it'll just play a little bit. But let's say the pan is all the way to the left, and that's all the way to the right, then it won't even play. That's my guess. So maybe this does have a good effect on it. I feel like something's different, but I can't tell. Eh, whatever. There we go, now it shows up. Alright, so copy all this. Ah, it doesn't do it. Okay, let's see how long it will take. I think I've made it lower like here. I feel like it would be good if it was right there. Just do a basic one. Oh, I got the hiccups for some reason. Ooh. I'll just play the whole thing. Because it's just such a good song. Yeah, I think this will actually make it better. I might do it like I used to do, where like this is like here and the other one was like a little shorter and this was, yeah, maybe, I don't know. Like it made a cool little effect because it came from like different other headphone set, but yeah, I don't know. Front button. I need to play more. That's better. Maybe. I think that would be good. I hate how you have to pause it in order to go to edit. I mean, it makes sense, but like, ugh, kinda annoying. We'll be right back. Yeah, that works. See, I could probably do one of those, like, things where you could put the video and you put some kind of effect on it where it makes it more smoother, but I don't care enough. I want to stop here and just call it a day. So if we're doing all this, all the transitions and stuff, only an hour, 21 minutes. Okay. I definitely would probably be done by now. Ugh, God. That triggers me so much. Okay. I could turn the specter off. I could probably put some things down. I'm gonna put some things down where I should put the bass bump, I think it's called, and the shaking effects, because I like that. Boop! Why did. Oh, I see now. It goes there because I'm. Do it, that works. Really? You just put it on all of these. I might have to cut the clips a little bit. Okay, this is not helping. Not at all. Okay. So, instead, we could make this into one big compound clip. Well, not the audio, because then the pan's still kind of messed up. Should I? I could. I'm kind of hesitant. Oh, that's all. I forgot to do that. Let me just watch the end real quick. Beautiful. I actually want to watch it. It's good. That's actually pretty perfect. I just zoop. And this actually looks really good. Okay. So I might make this into one clip, maybe. But should I? Yeah, I'm gonna make it into one big compound clip. Boop. Okay, I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. Okay, I want to see if anyone could join me in voice call, because I'm very lonely. they're two playing Gary's Mod. I don't want to annoy them. What we got here? is his name Spaghetti Killer still? Nope. Okay, it's not my name. Okay. It doesn't look like it. Okay. That's an oof. I wanted to talk to him while doing this, but guess not. It's fucking so cold. Dude, like. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Hold up. Can I? Yeah. Just do it. I don't care anymore. Look at that sexy motherfucker. Yeah. Wait, did I just figure out how to? Motherfucker. Hold on. Let me just. Yeah, it's. Oh my god, look at my little beard. Look at that chew-ass nose. Alright, I'm getting distracted, as you can tell. Let's go back to what we're supposed to do. Yeah. Let me listen to this real quick. Okay, so this is like a microsecond thing. Fuck, this is hard. Like right here, I guess. That's good enough. Let's see. Maybe he at me, but oh, okay. Because I do have the. Actually, I could turn it off. Let's see. Well. I love that, like, whoop. Think right here. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it's another micro boom boom. Damn it. Bit. Maybe right here. Oh, I was way off. It was like more like here. Control Z that shit. Boop. Boom, boom. Oh my god, there's like three of them there. Boom, boom. Let's back up a bit. Or maybe right here. Probably. That's sexy, dude. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Nope, fuck, wrong button. Ah. Let's go back here. It's more like here. Go back. Oh, there's so much. That's right, it's gonna take forever. Boop. Back up, like, right there. Yep. There's like a little. Right here, maybe. How far should I go with this? This isn't really like a bass thing, is it? I mean, there's this like little. I guess we could cut this small part right here. We can make that. Yeah, that would work. I can't even go back while doing that. Okay. Boom. So it's like maybe right here. I feel like I could just make it more here. Control Z. I don't know how that happened, but okay. Wow, this is not good. Boom. Right there. Got a bit more to go. Nice. Guess what I'm fucking doing. Wait, why do I even have my camera on? Oh, whatever. Yes. I probably would have been done long ago. Can I please type? Okay, that's my OBS. Actually, oh, fuck. I mean, it's just small changes, nothing major. I'd be like, holy shit. With them right now, but oh, that sounds wrong, but oh well. I get the meme though. It's like Shrek is love, Shrek is life, and the all the African American dudes with that small white girl. Oh my god. 10 out of 10. High support. Fuck, I needed that. Over here. I actually pressed X or something and I thought it did something. Would say yes if it didn't fuck up. Would have. Can I spell? Jesus Christ. Would have been done now. Oh, so late. So much to go. And then complete. Can I spell? Oh, not these again. Fuck. I think I had too much, like, fucking attributes or effects, and it made my thing crash. Maybe that's why. But it is saving automatically, and I do have it set where it'll go to my last save too. It saves every 5 minutes, so if I lose 5 minutes of progress, then that's not too bad. Boom. Okay. Fuck, how am I gonna fight this? That's right, like, those two skills, let's go. There we go. Oh, fuck. Bum. Oh my god, I hate doing these micro cuts. Maybe right here. Let's just move up one. Oh shit, there's like a micro fucking second of like this not even played either. Oh, I saved. Okay, we're getting there. Okay. So it's like somewhere here. God damn it. This thing's like Kirish. I'm not gonna do the small ones. I'm just gonna do this big one. That works. See, my ending used to be like the audio used to go down a lot slower, and it was kind of cool, but this is more simpler. I kind of like the other one though. I don't know if I should do it or not. Nah, I'll keep it like this. I'm already into this too fucking much. All right, that's a lot of cuts. And I gotta find out which one's which. Okay, it was an OpenFX, I believe. No. AudioFX. No. What am I doing? I believe it was in this. There it is, right here. Camera Shriek. Let's just... Actually, yeah, let's do this. Oh, I gotta turn that off. Wait, hold up. I think I cut something on accident. Yeah, I did. Let's just eat that in there. Cool. Well, let's just save it. Just in case. Even though I have a thing that's saving it automatically. Okay. So let's just look at what the... I don't think it rendered yet. Let's just wait for it. On YouTube tutorials, it shows like this blue line for this port. Maybe. Oh, I think it's this port right here. That's what. Yeah. Look at that shape, dude. Look at that trash shake. So, if I remember correctly, beats your speed. Yeet! Actually, health? How crazy would this be? Oh, that's not too bad. See, I messed with other settings. It made it like a little tiny bit of this fucking insane. It needs to be more cuckoo. Zoom amplitude. Let's do like 0.3. Hey, I don't actually need to do the pump thing if this works good. See, I'm gonna do this with the big basses, big boy basses. So I'm gonna copy that, and I'm just gonna listen. Yeah, like it, just throw it in here. And this time we paste the attribute with the plugins, which this is a plugin, so boop. So boom. Wait, that didn't look right. That doesn't actually that kind of gives a cool, just a little cool effect to it. Zoom in. Okay, did he sex back? No, I guess he's actually asleep. Okay, I like that. It's like, it's the part where it cuts, where it, I turn but like opposite because it's in reverse. Yeah, it's good enough. So what was the original sound? Boom. Okay, it's that poop poop sound. Do it. I feel like this is worthy for it. Paste attributes. I could do Alt V, but too lazy. Plug in there. Wait, did I do the wrong plugin? I meant not plugin. Nope. No, I didn't. Wait, actually, do you know what? I think it should be a little bit more crazier looking. Like, Ocean scale. Let's see how that'll work out. Whoopsie. I don't see a difference. Boom. Boom. Maybe I'm at... Oh, this is the motion. I don't even have... Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Okay. Yeah, motion actually makes it look a little bit better. So I do put like... Just a tiny bit. Well, now let's look at it. Now I'm having a big difference. Yeah, it's, I do see a little bit of a difference, but to make a big difference, zoom type outward, inward, out, I don't know what that is. What does this even change? Wait, hold up. Rectified. It's just more shakier. I like that. What does the invert it look like? I don't really see a difference, to be honest. Square wave. Okay. Randomness scale, pause leave. Lower that. Pause randomness. Lower that. Pause interview. Lower that. Random seed. I don't know what it means by that. randomness speed. Sure, random scale. Okay, let's compare it. See, that looks good. See, that's a lot more shakier looking. And I like that. So now I gotta copy this attribute and paste. Oop. and paste it on these other two. Because I think that fits more with the thing. I'm getting there. Yes. I feel like this deserves it. Peace to plug in. Boop. Let's go back here. I think it was this one too. Yeah. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Where is it? There we go. Being stupid. Let's just watch here. That whole part have that type of bass. So paste that shit in there. Let's see. Dun, 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 dun. I mean, this one's kind of weaker. Yeah, I'll do a separate one for the third one. Also, what I mean by this is, like, I want to make some shakers weaker, some... Well, this is going to be the strongest one right here. Do you know what? This one deserves it. Woo. Anyway, this is starting to look good again. That is such a cool effect. I didn't even mean to do that. Like, that is fucking dope as fuck. Like, how long is this? Like, 40 seconds, and it's been taking hours. Like, goddamn, dude. Okay, back to the beginning. Okay, so we're gonna just paste it in here and then start messing with the things. All right, so I feel like speed scale be a little bit slower. PTR speed. 1.7. Yeah, that sounds about right. Let's look at it. Okay, it barely changes anything. Move that to 1.4, move this to 1.2. Yeah, let's try that. I can't tell. Yeah, there's a difference right there. But I don't know if it's too strong. Yeah, I feel like that's good enough. I'll just go back here and just give a good listen. Yep, these two deserves that. Wait. I don't think I copied his attributes. Was it this one? Pretty sure. Yeah, it was. copy. Face attributes. Boop. That fucking face, dude. There we go. Face attribute. I feel like this one should be like a shit ton more weaker. Like, let's put the speed to like basically one, and then P2R speed to like basically that, and then zoom just a tiny bit lower. Make it just a little bit longer, you know? That should be good, hopefully. Let's just go to here. That's a tiny bit too slow for my taste. Pause randomness, just lower that a little bit, maybe. Yeah, I'll take that. Now I gotta. Oh, that's. God, that fucking scares me. Copy that. Yeah, I feel like this part deserves this attribute. So if you go back here. I feel like I should cut this into splits, where that root, where does that wound and the whoosh thing, and then make it more intense. Yep, doing that. That root, so like here. Yeet. Oh boy, I'm so close to being done with the this. So yeah, that's a strong one. But I don't think I need a strong one here. Yeah, okay. I think I need like one of these. Oh, the leg. Yeah, this is what I need right here. This is gonna be the stronger, in quotes, shaker right here. Paste the attribute. Plug in, and then where's that slow ass one? I don't remember where it is, so. There it is, right there. Copy that. Go all the way to here and put it in this. Oh shit. I fucked that up. Misclicked. Thank God Control Z exists. Okay, now let's paste the attribute. There we go. Well, let's just watch the whole thing. See what we got right now. I'm working a lot of faster speed because I kind of know what I'm doing this time compared to the first video. I don't even have transitions yet, like actual transitions, not the hard cut like this. But god damn, that is so good. Whew. I'm too scared to actually do the transitions. Like, I don't know how it's gonna look. Like, it's beautiful, man. Like, god damn. Like, I haven't actually edited something like this before, and it feels fucking amazing. Wait, nope, wrong button. Ugh, Jesus. I'm happy that I did not go to sleep and did this instead. All right. Now what? I need transitions, right? I was gonna try and use these, I'll try. What the fuck? Actually, do they have, some kind of thing to make it... Lens distortion? No. Video transitions. Smooth cut? Okay. Oh, let's see what this looks like. Oh, so fast. I just didn't even realize. Like, what the fuck did I see? It's so fast. I could barely realize it. Like, what? I don't even like it. It feels like... Mm-mm. Can I... delete it? Okay, good. All these are trash. I think I'm gonna have to make my own on Fusion. There's titles. I don't know half of this stuff. Box blur. Interesting. Come on. I'm trying to think. What should I do? Oh, shit. I didn't mean to punch my fucking mouse. I didn't really punch it, but... Okay, I gotta go on YouTube for this. I swear to God, I feel like he's online. Is he? Nope. He's usually online 24 fucking 7. Oh my God, I'm so close to being done. Just can't fucking wait. I would probably be... Nope, wrong thing. History. Yeah, this is the aftermath of me looking up ways if there's an autosave feature or some shit when it crashed. It's already got... See, we don't even need a pump effect, dude, because it's kind of have it in the shaker. Because it have the amplify zoom in. And I was like, well, shit, didn't even need it. So that made life easier, and then I was just looking up camera shake, which the camera shake on like the default one, where you don't have to use like Fusion to make your own custom one in quotes, is pretty fucking good. Yeah, I was trying to find some music for the thing, and guess what? I found it. 9 cuts, no. Yeah, this dude's fucking good at this software. Still looking. Glitch effect. Would a glitch effect look good on here? I wonder. I'm very curious now. I never really used Fusion, so I don't really know how it works. Like, what's even showing? Like, is it showing like the whole clip? How do you get a media that you want on it? Yeah, I have no clue how to fucking use this. Media in. That. Compound clip. Yeah. I don't know how to use this at all. Let's say... I click on this. Will it magically show up? Oh, see now. And it's just a small port right here. Okay. And then the other clips doesn't show. All right, I understand now. And is this like a processing thing? Oh, it doesn't even have sound. Interesting. Someone just texted me. Who was it? Connor. Oh, okay. I'm not even close. I have to do the actual review. Like, this montage just takes forever. Like, Jesus Christ. Okay. Yeah, I have to, like, actually watch someone do this while doing it at the same time, because, like, I'm pretty fucking. I can't do this shit. A zoom transition. Actually, there's. Oh, yeah. Hold up, hold up, hold up. I forgot I downloaded this. There's this glitch thing that I could use. Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. Let's do. I don't really know how it would work. Let's just cut this. Small. Nah, that's not too small. Like smaller. Let's just cut this part out. All right. And this part out. And can I select both of these? Go in here. Oh, no, wrong thing. In here. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Look at the sexy legs. All right, anyway. If I remember correctly, you could just take these custom things that this dude made and just boom. Yeah, look at that. And then you could just do this. It doesn't seem like it's working. Oh, there's a repeat thing. doesn't look like it's actually working. Not a shame. I wonder. Oop. Let's go and edit. Would it just be black now? Oh, it just lagged. Oh, I see now. Maybe it's just processing. Because it's the red thing. That's probably it. I guess that's what it means. I don't know. Yeah, look. Yep, looks like it's done now. Let's see if it actually works. It liked. So I'm like on a deadline. Yeah, I'll just text someone by the way. Okay, this thing just lags the fuck out. You know what? Fuck this thing. I need to. I clicked the wrong one apparently. Which one was it? I thought it was that one. Wait, no, it's one of these. No, I did this. Yeah, that's what I did. Did it show now? No. But why does it say it's this? I'm so confused. Okay. Just Control Z. Control Z again. Yeah, let's just pretend that never happened. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, let's actually look up some type of transition thing I actually use.
Distortion, mate.
Hello, you British boy. Yeah. 11 minutes of my time watching this. Let's see.
Hey guys, how's it going? Nick here.
Yeah, whatever.
When you think of resolving shit, the P timeline at 24 frames a second, so...
Yeah, fuck you. I have 30 FPS. I'm so good.
None of this footage is actually mine. Close that down. So now we have our footage there, and it just transitions into there. Nothing super special about that. Because we're on a 24 frames per second timeline, we're going to make this transition just go for a second. So it's going to go for 24 frames. All right, so once you've got your clips in the timeline, what we're going to do is we're going to use our left and right arrow keys to mark out the transition. So starting going to left, we're going to mark out 24 frames, which is just going to be hitting the left button 24 times. We're going to speed it up because you don't want to sit through that. All right, so that's 24 frames, and we're just going to hit Command B to blade that right there.
Oh, you could do Command Bleed. Oh my gosh. See, on my other software, you just press the button. You don't have to hold Command, which for me, it would actually be Windows or maybe Control. No, it would be Controls. Retarded.
What we're going
to
do is...
Oh, that's good to know.
Clip. We're going
to
drag it on top, and it's going to go exactly halfway, so 12 frames.
Oh, come on. That's going to like be so annoying to...
So we can count that.
That's so annoying.
Clip it there, and then we're just going to Control... B blade that.
I'm gonna keep watching
so
this.
Now we've basically separated our two clips. This section here is going to be used for the transition, and as you can see, so far nothing super special about it. Just
if this transition's good enough, then I might actually
what it is.
Do
but it.
It
goes for a full 24 frames or 1 second. So the next thing we do is we highlight both of those clips, right click, and we go new Fusion clip.
Oh
this is
yeah.
Where the fun begins. So we're gonna jump into Fusion now, and just make sure that we have that clip selected. So if you want to do that, you can open the clips library up.
Oh, I didn't even know that existed.
And it will load in. We're just going to shut all that down. So now we have the two clips here merged together, and if we scrub through the timeline, it changes and it goes into the next clip. Pretty straightforward. So the first thing we need to do is add a transform node. The transform node is where we're going to be creating our zoom in effect. We're just going to add it after the merge node so that it can affect both of the bits of footage. So I'm going to go in a sub box. Keep it first space, which is what we want. Do that. So this now that ends. Thing like back to we've got this. Notice there's
another. This is so much.
Load through. We have our zoom transition like that.
That actually looks nice.
Works really, really well.
Fuck, I want to do it. Damn it. Okay, so. I'm not gonna do the exact frame per second thing, Majig, because I'm a lazy fuck. And yeah. Okay. Let's move that up. How am I going to do this? Huh. What if I move this up? Let me turn this on real quick. Let's just restart. Pretend nothing ever happened. Move that up one. Yes. Also, I prefer to make this just a tiny bit bigger. There we go. So there's our clip. I hope to God this works. Alright. Cut that. And then do this. And I'll make this into a fusion clip. Okay, I'll just select it, go to Fusion. Wow, that took a long time to load. Yep, it's definitely this one. Okay, we got it on the bag. Now we just gotta... Yep, I don't care, yada yada yada.
And if we scrub through the timeline, changes...
Yeah. Okay.
Affect both of the bits of footage. So with the merge node selected, we're going to hit shift spacebar, open up our tool selector, and type in transform.
Shift spacebar. Oh, shift and space. Can you actually do that? Oh, cool. That's pretty handy. Which one though?
And just add that right there.
Wait, which one? XF?
In transform. And just add that right there.
Well, guess it's... Well, fuck! We have different versions. Texture change. Nope, that's not. Okay. I'm just going to pick the top one, I guess. Boom. Nope, that's not it. Cut. Okay, cut doesn't work. Oh, yes it does. It's just very laggy. Let me look at my... Nope, I'm just fucking autistic. What am I doing? Task manager. Wow. Okay. My video might lag a little tiny bit. Yeah, recording and doing this isn't really a good idea for me because my CPU is kind of limiting shift space. That's pretty cool. Last one said X. Fuck, what was it?
Of the bits of footage. So with the merge node selected, we're going to hit shift space bar.
With the merge node selected. Oh, God damn it. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna delete that. And we're gonna with the merge search and transform. Oh, there we go. That makes sense.
Our tool selector and type in transform. And just add that right there. Nice and easy. Now we're going to go to where the first clip ends, which is at frame 11, and we're going to start changing some parameters. So we're going to use...
Okay. Where does my first frame end? Does it ever end? Wait, hold up. Oh, I see now. Oh, look like the boys online. I've been editing and talking to myself like a madman. Yeah.
Is the size parameter here, so we're going to check.
Problem is, I don't really know when my video starts. I don't know. Control C. Control C. Control Z again. Control Z. Okay. I see why now. So I'm supposed to do this. Oh shit. I hope this works. I always hope. Then cut that. And I gotta make these two. New fusion clip, bro. Okay. Wait, I didn't even select it. Dumbass. V. Feature clip. It's not selected. Not at all. Tired. Okay. Hello.
Hello. Yo, what's up?
What's up? It's been a while.
Heck yes.
Hopefully my CPU isn't dying. 81%. Okay.
I'm actually gonna edit my video. I've finished one. Now I'm doing another one.
Hmm. Well, this is my first time doing this, so it's taking a long time because I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, it is freaking hard.
Well, plus I'm using a new software. Never used it. And I'm getting familiar with it. Like, the transition sucks on here, but you use this thing called Fusion to make your transitions cool looking. And I don't know how to use it, so...
My transitions are fucking terrible.
See, I don't even have transitions yet. And this is what I got. Hopefully it doesn't lag too bad.
What software are you using?
DaVinci.
Oh fuck, I use Sony Vegas.
I used to use that.
It's fucking...
Ah, Jesus Christ, the lag. Oh boy. Hold up.
Yeah, it lags a lot when you're still in the editing process.
Yeah.
Mine lags a lot.
It sucks. I want a better CPU for this. Like, I want to show you the video, but it lags too much when you're on a call. Do what?
This is what I've made with the relation with it. This is the one I've currently did. I'll have to show you from my phone so my phone doesn't die.
Okay.
We'll just skip to the good bit. It's a domestic girlfriend fucking
image. Ooh, oh yeah. I think you told me about that. That you're gonna do that. Fuck, I don't remember. And actually, I could use my phone to record it instead. For you.
Okay, I'll put my fucking headphones in.
After you're done. Why this song? Out of all the fucking songs. Out of all the songs.
Trust me, it just gets fucking amazing.
I never even watched this anime. Oh.
Yeah.
Are they gonna fuck?
We all know what happened there. This is when the shit gets good. When we go
to the afterlife. Oh boy. I was actually videoing myself, editing. Oh, bro, why the, okay.
Oh shit, that's so loud.
Yeah, I hear that. I didn't expect that. Anyway, I was videoing myself, like, editing. So, I'm recording, like, on two things. It's not that good.
I don't know why I did that, but I just... editing like super fast.
Well, it'll probably get someone. A lot of people.
I think it's another like really good e-rip. Oh, this one.
Dude, how long is this? What the fuck?
This is 2 minutes 58 seconds.
No, 2 minutes?
I actually don't know. It's like 3 minutes long.
Dude, my video is like 40 seconds on my montage part. It's like 40 seconds, and I've been doing it for fucking hours.
I mean, I've been doing this for a couple of years, so I'm used to I don't think there's anything better than that Google edits. There were a few, that kind of stuff.
Alright, I'm gonna get on my phone and call you on there.
Oh, my laptop's fucking internet's working now.
Woohoo! Alright. I'm on my phone now. Okay. So. Oh yeah, I was gonna show you like the whole thing that I have right now. I gotta put on my TV, I guess. Oh, that's my face. Okay. Are you ready, boy? Are you ready to see this?
Wait, can you see my screen now?
Oh, I can see your screen. Is it not loading?
Heck yeah.
It's kind of like stuck.
Holy shit, it's lagging my computer like crazy.
Ah, I want to show you so bad.
Jesus.
Is it smooth? No, maybe? Good? Good?
Good?
I don't know what you're saying.
Hey, wait, can you not hear me?
I can, but it's kind of bad.
It's lagging. Alright, let me switch on to my phone.
God damn it. Just tell me when you're ready.
I can't screen share.
Nah, I wanna show you my screen. What I did so far. Still lagging? What the fuck was that? Oh, he left? Oh, damn. I'm sad. I want to show someone at least. Fuck, okay. Too smart. Yeah, just put that. Ah, motherfucker. Nope, well, welcome back. Is it all good now? Ah, you lagged. Okay, so I can start it now. I see. I'm like excited to show this to you because I'm actually editing instead of doing simple shit.
Are you gonna post on YouTube?
Yeah, I will. It's not done yet, but I wanna show you now. Are you ready? Alright. Oh. That part should. Okay, I think that messed up because I was trying to just. Why is it laggy so much? Okay, when I was editing, it wasn't this laggy. fuck? That's my friends. The, yeah, I know, it kind of kills the mood, but why is it so laggy? Reek!